Okay. Namaste everyone. Welcome to yoga class. Today we will practice some yoga for weight loss. Okay. So, but the important thing is 80% it come from food. Okay. And 20% it come from that you do workout like yoga or you can do sport, anything. So it means that no matter what, how hard you work out in the yoga or any sport, so you have to be careful what you eat. If you eat too much, it also that you can gain weight easily. Like me too, I eat too much now, I gain a lot of weight in my waist, in my bottom. So, but it's no problem. Today we will burn fat together. Okay? So I think we can start now. Sit nice and tall. Okay, sit comfortable as you wish. You can sit in Padmasana or you can sit in Sukhasana. Lengthen your spine, lower your shoulder back and down. Okay, today we will chant Guru Mantra together. Feel free to chant with me. If you cannot, just be silent and get the vibration, get the positive energy together. Okay, palm in front of your heart. Slowly close your eyes. You can calm your mind here for a moment. Take a nice deep inhale. Forehead. Exhale, slowly bow down. We connect ourselves to the nature, to the universe, to the Lord Shiva, our first yoga teacher, to our master, our guru, our parents. Namaste everyone. Okay, let me check a moment please. Okay. So we start with warm up, okay? Sit comfortable. Inhale, thumbs up. Interlace your finger. Palm facing up. You can move side to side. Okay. Now, slowly exhale, release. Interlace your finger behind you. Open your chest. And now exhale, we slowly bend forward, okay? No force. You can slowly down here. No matter, no force yourself. Just listen to your body and stretch. Okay, inhale, slowly come up. We stretch the shoulder. Today we work with the shoulder. Inhale, arms up. Okay, now exhale. You can interlace your finger like this. And slowly down here. Inhale here. Exhale, twist to the right side. Okay. When you twist, try to belly in, okay? And twist. Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale, twist to the left side. Twisting is great for burn inside your fat too. It's great also for detoxifying. Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale, twist to the right side. Keep breathing. Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale, now go to the left side. Inhale, come back to the center. Now, last time, exhale, twist to the right side. Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale, turn, twist to the left side. Okay, inhale, come back to the center. Exhale, release. Inhale, thumbs up. Okay, exhale, now we side bend to the right side. Try to let your both hips to the floor, okay? No need to go so deep down because we focus on our side bending, our latissimus. We will straighten our side muscle. Maybe you are here. It's okay. Okay, I have to wear sunglasses all the time because here is a lot of sun and my eye is very sensitive. But I love the sun, okay? So now, if you can do, you can bend your elbows and straight. Look up. The head not hang down like this. The head come up straight like this. Inhale, come back to the center. Interlace your finger. Now we open a little bit shoulder. Arch your back. Use spring technique. Exhale, side bend to the left side. Both hips to the floor. Very important. Not have to move like this, okay? It's okay that you are here. No need to go so deep down. Okay. Now inhale, thumbs up. Interlace your finger. Arch your back. Exhale, side bend to the right side. Maybe you are here. That's fine. Or maybe you are here. Straight. I feel a lot of straight in my side. This is burn side fat here too. And it's great also for constipation, great for your liver, great for your pancreas and for your kidney. It helps also to improve the decrease the kidney stone, okay? Now inhale, interlace your finger, arch your back, open your chest. Exhale now, side bend to the left side. Keep breathing all the time. Look, feel a lot of stretching in your latissimus. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, interlace your finger, arch your back. Last one, last time now. Exhale, side bend to the right side. Okay, feel stretching. I love this stretching. Okay, inhale, thumbs up, interlace your finger, exhale, side bend to the left side, keep breathing, you feel a lot of stress on the right, okay, now inhale, thumbs up, interlace your finger, arch your back, exhale, release, down here, okay, we do one more time, inhale, thumbs up, exhale, twisting. Now you put your left hand touch your right knee, okay? And right hand, you can use fingertips. Lengthen the spine, belly in, and twist to the right side. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, twist to the left side. Left hand, right hand, grab your left knee. Lengthen the spine, and twist. Look back. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, twist to the right side. Keep breathing. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, twist to the left side. Okay, one more time. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, twist to the right side. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, twist to the left side. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, release now. we spread our legs a little bit now here. Don't need to be in a V shape. Maybe you can V shape like this too. Okay, depend on your flexibility. We do cat now here. Inhale, tie bone out, arch back, look up, shoulder down. Okay. Exhale, tie bone in, round your back, chin to chest. Be gentle to your spine. No need to force. Inhale, arch your back, look up, shoulder down. Exhale, tie bone in, round your back, chin to chest. One more time. Inhale, arch your back, look up, shoulder down. Exhale, tie bone in, round your back, chin to chest. Inhale, come back to the center. Okay, now we will slowly put the hand, the feet together and do tiddling. Okay, maybe if you are a beginner, maybe your knee cannot go to your floor, okay? You can interest the finger around your back and do like this. Day by day, it will come down, okay? Or you can do fly high. If people who have flexibility already, you can do fly high. Or you can do like this. This is great, okay, for your wake up your hips. It spread your hip joint too. Okay, now we bend the left knee, straight our right foot, flex your toe, flex your right foot like this. Inhale, thumbs up. And now for level one, maybe you use your right hand, grab your ankle. Level two, three, you can grab your left thigh. It's more intense, okay? Choose your, listen to your body and choose your variation self. Inhale, exhale, maybe you are here. It's no problem, both hips to the floor. Or you can grab your foot here. But no need, okay? Only this. Feel a lot of stretching. If you want more challenging, you can grab your thighs here. Inhale, thumbs up. Now exhale, you twist to the left side. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, side bend. Maybe you level one, you grab ankle, it's easier. If you want work harder, grab your left thigh. I feel more stretching here. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, now twist to the left side. Okay, now inhale, thumbs up. Interest your finger now, palm facing up. Exhale now. You come to side bend to the right side. You stay here. Okay, keep breathing. Okay, now inhale, thumbs up. And now exhale, you side bend to the left side. Okay, inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, release. Now you change to the other side. Bend your right knee, straight your left leg. Okay. Inhale, thumbs up. Grab your, use your left hand, grab the ankles or grab your right thigh, okay? Inhale, exhale, slowly side bend. Both hips to the floor, okay? I feel a lot of stretching now here when I grab my thigh. If like this, I feel normal. So I want more, so I straighten more here. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, twist to the right side. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, side bend to the right side. Listen to your body self. Maybe here is fine, okay? Grab your right ankle or your right thigh. Inhale, thumbs up. Now interest your finger, palm facing up. Slowly side bend to the left side. We stay here for a moment. Keep moving both hips to the floor, okay? Maybe you are here, that's why. No need to come down till you lift your hips. Inhale, thumbs up. Now exhale, side bend to the right side. Keep breathing. Inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, release now. Okay, we shake our hips and intently a little bit here. Now we will do, you cross your legs. We will do here, Manjari. Cross your leg. Okay. So now we will do cat but we do like, you know, you inhale, you arch your back, we circle. So take at your own pace, no need have to be perfect. Do whatever you feel good, okay? We just circle now like this. Inhale, arch your back. Exhale, round your back. Come back, inhale, arch your back. Exhale, round your back. Okay, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now reverse side. Inhale, exhale. Do whatever you feel good, okay? No need, it's not right or wrong. Just follow your feeling. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Okay, now you tuck your toes and slowly come up to Parvatasana Mountain Pose. Okay, you can ground the floor with your fingers. Belly in, hips high. If it's your first mountain pose, you can bend your knees and walking in place, okay? Today is my second round. I have to admit this before I come to practice. At Make a Life Now, I practice before one round. So today, I don't need to do with you. I just watch you, okay? No, just kidding. We will do together, okay? So now, bend your knees, walking in place. Okay, look forward and walk slowly to your hands. Grab your elbows and rock side to side. You can shake the head yes, the head no. Okay. Now slowly come up. Okay, we will do today we will do a sun salutation and Bhujangga Namaskar. Okay. I recommend you at home if you have time try to do sun, moon, Bhujangga. It's very great. It improves your flexibility, improves your strength and very good health. Okay, you can watch in my YouTube video too. I have all video. If I don't live in any day when I don't live class, so feel free to visit my YouTube channel and Facebook page is the same name, Nusala Yoga. Okay, Nusala Yoga give all the time the video there that you can practice. Feel free to practice whenever you want. Okay, so we start now here in Samadhi. Okay, maybe I can start here first this side. Lengthen your spine, lower your shoulder back and down, belly in, thigh bone in. Okay, engage your core, look forward, inhale, thumbs up, palm facing up. Inhale, straight your arms up, interlock your thumb, straight maximum here. Exhale, elbow together, palm in front of your heart to pranamasana. Inhale, thumbs up, interlock your thumb, elbow together, and come slowly to Ardha Chandrasana. Slowly, gentle, thigh bone out, arch your back, lift it up, keep breathing. You can look forward or look up, depends on your flexibility. Now exhale, thigh bone out, lengthen your spine, slowly, slowly, come down, grab your ankles, inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, slowly fold forward to Padmasana. Try to straighten your hamstring here. You can use spring technique to put your forehead to your shin bone. Keep breathing all the time, no stress. So you can soften your face, okay? Exhale now, hands down, bend your knees, step your right foot back to Ashwasana Jalinasana. Check your alignment, front knee 90 degree, back foot straight. Right knee down, untuck your toe, fingertips to the floor. Inhale, hips down, look up, straight your psoas muscle, straight your throat chakra now here. Exhale, hands down, tuck your toes, step your left foot back to Parvatasana Mountain Pose. Try to ground the floor with your fingers, belly in, hips high. You can straight your shoulder now here by use spring technique to put your forehead to the floor. If you cannot, it's no problem. But take this chance all the time. Every time when you practice mountain pose, you can try this technique, okay? Now exhale, knees chasing down to Guru Namaskar Asana. Okay. Exhale, feet down, hips down, feet together or separate, okay? Inhale, slowly come up to Bhujanga, shoulder not up like this, shoulder down. Keep breathing. Exhale now, chest down, tuck your toe and slowly come up to Parvatasana, mountain pose. Okay, I like this. So I try to straighten my shoulder all the time. Exhale, hips or heels off the floor. Step your right foot forward to Ashwasana, Jalin Asana. Okay, check your alignment. Front knee 90 degree, back foot straight. Left knee down, untuck your toes and fingertips to the floor. Inhale, hips down. Arch your back, look up, straight your throat. Chakra now here. Exhale, hands down to the floor. Tuck your toes, slowly step your left foot forward to Padmasana. Grab your ankles. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, slowly fold forward. Keep breathing. Keep stretching. Breathe normal here. Not hold your breath. Soften your face. Okay, now inhale, stretch your arms. Palm facing together, interlock your thumb. And slowly come to Ardha Chandrasana, Thai bone out. Okay, now. Exhale now. Elbow together, palm facing together, interlock your thumb in front of your heart to Pranamasana. Inhale, thumbs up. Elbow together. Stretch your arm now. Exhale now. Palm facing up. Palm facing down, slowly come to your side. Okay. We start with again. We warm up already, right? Now we warm up again with Bhujanga. Bhujanga is very great. Give you balance your mind, your body, and soul. It great also give you also increase your flexibility and your strength. Okay. So now we step with right foot, Bhujanga. Okay. Inhale, thumbs up like this, thigh bone in, belly in, okay? Palm facing up and arms up, interlock your thumb. Exhale now. Elbow together, palm facing together in front of your heart to Namaste Asana. Inhale, thumbs up, elbow together, stretch your arms. We will do Tadasana. Okay, interlace your finger, palm facing up to the sky. The important thing is heels together. Doesn't matter that your feet may be apart, but the heels have to be together. Thigh bone in, engage your core. Use your core muscle and slowly come up. Look forward, focus on one point. Exhale, slowly down, heels down to the floor. Interlock your thumbs. And now bend forward, try to thigh bone out, lengthen the spine. Bend forward to Samkhona Asana. Okay, keep breathing. Exhale now, turn to the right side. We call Parshva Samkhona Asana. When you turn to the side, try to let your hips stay still. Move only your upper body, okay? Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale now, turn to the left side. Keep breathing. Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale now, slowly go down to Padmasana. Grab your ankles. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, slowly bend forward. Keep breathing. You can suck your belly in and use spring technique. Put your forehead down. Soften your face. Breathe normal here. Okay, now inhale now. Fingertips to the floor, lengthen the spine. Look forward. We call this Uttanasana. Exhale, both hands down to the floor. We will do Ekha Padabhasana. If you can do one leg, it's okay. But if you can do both, it's great also, okay? But no force yourself. Try, listen to your body, okay? Bend your knees and knees to your armpit. Suck your belly in, round your back. Now you look forward, you lean forward. Maybe you want right leg come up, or maybe you can do both leg up. Keep breathing. Exhale, feet down, right foot back, left foot back to Uttita Chaturanga. Belly in, lips in, thigh bone in, okay? And now when you go down, if you can, try both knee chest chin down at the same time. If not, it's okay, okay? Knee chest chin down at the same time to Kurun Maskarasana. Exhale. Feet down, hips down. And now slowly come up. Put your pelvic floor to the floor. Inhale, slowly come to Bhujangga Namaskar. Lower your shoulder back and down. Keep breathing. Okay, exhale, chest down. Tuck your toes, slowly come to Pavaratasana, Mountain Pose. This time, try to put your feet together. Okay, round the floor with your fingers. You can straight here for a moment here. Okay, now inhale. Right leg up, point your toe. And you will not open your hips a little. Hips square, point your toe, keep breathing. And the left heel still on the floor. Okay, exhale now. Knee to the nose, suck your belly in. Inhale. Now, right leg up. Exhale, knee to your nose. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, knee to your nose. And now, put your right foot forward, okay? We do Ashwasana Challenge Asana. Let me put the... Yeah, better. Okay. So now... Okay, you can do forward. Okay, it's Ashwasana Challenge Asana. Put your hand, flips, palm facing up to the sky. The weight will not go to the wrist or the hands, okay? The weight go to your core muscle and the front knee, okay? Take your time. Now is the time for resting pose. Okay. Keep breathing all the time. Okay, now. So palm down to the floor. Exhale, knees down, untuck your toe. Inhale. Open your heart, open your chest. Exhale, spread your arm, palm facing up together, interlock your thumb. Inhale, hips down. Exhale, you can slowly, you can stay here, you can go down, okay? Tulaku, Anjaneyasana, keep breathing. Exhale, hands down to the floor. Tuck your toes, step your right foot back to Uttita Chaturanga. Okay, belly in, lips in, thigh bone in. Exhale, knee, chest, chin down at the same time. Hips down, feet together. Try to put your feet together if you can. If not, it's no problem. But in Bhujangga Namaskar, we will put together, feet together, okay? Come slowly, inhale up to Bhujangga Namaskar. Lower your shoulder back and down. Exhale, chest down, tuck your toes, slowly come to Pavaratasana Mountain Pose, feet together, belly in, keep breathing. Now, inhale, lift your left leg up, point your toe, hip square. Exhale, knee to your nose, suck your belly in. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, knee to your nose. One more time, inhale, lift your left leg up, exhale, knee to your nose. And now slowly step forward to Ashwasana Challenge Asana. This time, flip your hands, palm facing up to the sky. Okay, check your alignment, front knee 90 degree, back foot straight. The weight go to your core muscle, okay, and the front leg, not to your hands. It's some kind of resting pose, right? How are you, everyone? You feel good, right? Now, palm down to the floor. Step your left foot back to Uttita Chaturanga. Belly in, lips in, thigh bone in. Keep breathing. Exhale, knee, chest down at the same time. If you can, if not, it's no problem. Hips down, feet down. Feet together or separate. Inhale, slowly come to Bhujangga Namaskar. Lower your shoulder back and down. Okay, chest down, tuck your toes, and slowly come up to Pavaratasana Mountain Pose. Okay, this time separate your feet, okay? You can stay here for a moment. Ground the floor with your fingers, belly in, hips high. Use spring technique to put your forehead down. Soften your face, don't forget. Keep breathing all the time. No matter that you cannot come down, but keep breathing and soften your face. Okay, now bend your knees, separate your knees, slightly look forward. We call Shita Asana. Exhale, step halfway here. We will do again for Ekapadabakasana with left leg, left foot up. Okay, if you can do both, it's great. If not, it's no problem. Take your time, no need to rush. Okay, bend your knees, knees to your armpit. Slowly, I show you slowly. Suck your belly in, round your back, look forward. You can see you lean forward. You lean forward, lift left leg up, or you can do both. Exhale slowly down, okay? And now, feet together, grab your big toes, inhale, lengthen the spine, look forward. Exhale slowly, bend forward to Pada Ankusasana. Keep stretching your hamstring here. You can calm your mind here for a moment. Breathe normal here. Soften your face. Okay, now. Fingertips to the floor, lengthen your spine. And look forward to Uttanasana. Breathing. Inhale. Palm facing together, interlock your thumb to halfway, some corner. And slowly come out. We will do Triyaktadasana, okay? When you side bend, try to let your hips stay still. Move only upper body to the side, okay? Inhale straight. Exhale, slowly side bend to the right side. Triyaktadasana. Keep breathing. Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale, side bend to the left side. Breathe. Inhale, come back to the center. I think I put it here better. And now, interlace your finger. Palm facing up to the sky. We will do Tadasana again. Thigh bone in, belly in. Heels together. Okay, inhale, slowly come up to Tadasana. Keep breathing. Exhale, slowly heels down to the floor. Interlock your thumbs. Palm facing together. Exhale now, elbow together, palm facing together in front of your heart to Namaste. You can stay here for a moment. Keep breathing. Inhale, thumbs up, elbow together, stretch your arms. Exhale now, palms facing up, palm facing down, and slowly release. Okay, how is it everyone? You feel good, right? Feel free to take some water, grab the water if you need to. Okay, this is my second round. So the next, I will watch you. So I let you practice. No, we do together. Okay, I show you, we will do some dynamic sun salutation. It's very great. You can, you know, burn calorie is fun too. I love this. So you can try this. I show you first. We will do 10 rounds. Okay, we can do, you can join with me or you can do at your own speed. Okay, no matter that you are faster or slower, it's no problem. Okay, take your time. I will do not so fast because now my second round, but maybe still fast for you. Okay, but it's no problem. Take your time. We start, I show you first. Okay, inhale, thumbs up, exhale, slowly bend forward, bend your knee. When we do Ashwa, okay, we don't wait. We continue Ashwa, we follow immediately with Pavaratasana. And knee stretching down to Guru Namaskar. And come up to Bhushanga Asana. Exhale, come up to Pavarata. And come to Ashwa and Padahastasana. And slowly come up like this, okay? We call like this one round. So take your time, 10 rounds maybe. When you are finished, you're waiting, okay? Waiting, and then we will go to the next. Maybe you are faster than me. Today I did already. Now, okay, inhale, thumbs up. Exhale, bend forward, bend your knees. Ashwa, Pavaratasana, Guru Namaskar, Bhushanga, Pavarata, Ashwa, Parahasta. One, now the second round. Okay. Ashwa, Pavarata, Guru Namaskar, Bhushanga, Pavarata, Ashwa, Padahasta, and come up. Now, second round of me. Okay, now. Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. Come up to Pavarata. Achwa Padahasta. The third round. Okay. Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. Pavarata Achwa Pada. The fourth round. Okay. Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. Pavarata Achwa Pada Hasta. The fifth round. Five. Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar. Thank you, God. It's windy now. Bhujanga. Come up. Pavarata Achwa Pada Hasta. The fifth round. Or the sixth round. Okay, no better. Okay, now. Achwa Pavarata Bhujanga. Pavarata Achwa Pada Hasta. Okay, the sixth round. Okay, now Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. Pavarata Achwa Pada. Six. Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar Pavarata. Come up. Pavarata Achwa Pada Hasta. Seven. Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. Pavarata Achwa Pada Hasta. Eight. Achwa Pavarata Bhujanga Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. Pavarata Achwa Pada Hasta. Nine. Come down. Achwa Pavarata Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. Pavarata Achwa Pada Hasta. And 10. Okay. I finish already. Maybe I wait you or you wait me already. It's no problem. Okay. So, how is your feeling, everyone? You feel good, right? So, for that we don't lose time, we continue, okay? The next we will do Indian push-up. I show you first, okay? We will do 10 rounds, okay? Also, okay, inhale, thumbs up. Bend forward, bend your knees, step your right foot back. Left foot back to Pavaratasana. Okay, this time, you lift your heels off the floor, knees stretching down to Guru Namaskar, okay? And now, still tuck your toe here. You lift it up, come to Bhujanga. Exhale, Pavarata. Okay, this is we call one round. So you can do at your own pace or you can follow me. 10 times after waiting for me. If you are finished before me, you wait in Pavaratasana. Okay, we will do 10 times. Okay, now. Inhale, exhale. Guru Bhujanga Pavarata 1. Guru Namaskar Bhujanga Pavarata 2. Guru Namaskar Bhujanga 3. Guru Namaskar Bhujanga 4. Okay. You can do faster than me. Or you can do slower, no problem. 5. Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. 6. Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. 7. Okay. 8. Guru Namaskar Bhujanga. 9. Okay. 10. Okay. How is it, everyone? Actually, I should not do. I should watch you. Okay, I hope that you are fine, right? Everyone get 10 rounds or not? If not, no problem, I can wait. And the next we will do some sequence. Oh, now I get sweat now. I hope you too, right? Okay, everyone, I hope everyone now finish already in 10 rounds. If not, it's no problem, you can rerun and pause the video and make again in your own pace, okay? After when finished in the evening or morning, you can practice this. Feel free to practice here in Facebook or in my YouTube channel, Nusala Yoga, okay? So now the next sequence is beautiful sequence we call Viparita Virasana. This knowledge, have to say thank you to my master. He give me this and I love it. It's very fun and give you energy, burn the fat too. Okay, I show you first. We count the left, the right, and the left. We count one round. We will do 5 rounds together. Okay, so I show you first how to do it. So you stay now in Paratasana. Lift your heel. Step your right foot forward. Left heel 45 degree or 90 degree, depend on your flexibility. And slowly come up to Warrior 2. Right palm up, inhale, reverse warrior, Viparita Virasana. You can grab the hands to your hamstring or to your calf muscle. Exhale now, right hand down, left hand down. Step your left foot back. And we do Vinyasa, knees, hands, chin down, Guru Namaskar. And slowly come up to Bhujanga. And come back to Paratasana. And now we go to the other side, okay? We can do together, okay? Now, this we will call also one round because for save time. Okay, now, heels off the floor. This time, step your left foot forward, okay? Right heel 45 degree or 90 degree, depend on your flexibility. If you want more straight, make 45. If not, 90 degree, okay? Come to Warrior 2. Left palm up, inhale, Viparita Virasana. Exhale, left hand down, right hand down, come back to Paratasana. Exhale, knee, chest, chin down, Guru Namaskar. Hips down, feet down, come to Bhujanga. Chest down, tuck your toes, slowly come to Paratasana. One, we count one already, okay? Now, step your right foot forward to Warrior 2. Left heel 90 or 45, come to Warrior 2. Right palm up, inhale, Viparita Virasana. Exhale, right arm down, left arm down. Come to Paratasana, mountain pose. Knees chest, chin down to Guru Namaskar. Inhale, come up, Bhujanga. Exhale, slowly come up. Okay. Now step your left foot forward and slowly come up to Warrior 2. Left palm up, inhale, reverse warrior. Okay, now come back to Paratha. Knee chest chin down. Inhale, come up to Bhujanga. Exhale, come to Paratha. Now this time step your right foot forward and slowly come to Warrior 2. Right palm up, inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, right hand down, left hand down. Come back to Paratasana. Knee chest chin down, Guru Namaskar. Inhale, come up. Exhale, slowly come down here. Now the third round. Inhale, come up slowly to Warrior 2. Viparita Virasana. Left hand down, right arm down. Come to Paratasana. Knee chest chin down. Inhale, come up. Exhale, slowly come to Paratasana. And now, slowly come to Warrior 2. Right palm up, reverse warrior. Exhale, slowly come down to Paratasana. Knee chest chin down, Guru Namaskar. Bhujanga, inhale. Exhale, Paratha. Okay, now the fourth round. Come up to Warrior 2. Right leg palm up, reverse warrior Viparita Virasana. Exhale slowly down here. Down here and Guru Namaskar. Inhale Bhujanga. Exhale come up to Parata. And step your right foot forward to warrior two. Right palm up, inhale Viparita Virasana. Exhale slowly down. Parata, knees stretching down, Guru Namaskar. Inhale, come up to Bhujanga. Exhale, Parata. Everyone, last round, okay? Step your left foot forward. Come up. Left arm up. Left palm up. Come to Viparita Virasana. Slowly come down here. And knees stretching down to the floor. Inhale, come up to Bhujanga. How are you, everyone? You're fine, right? Still okay, right? It's fun. And now slowly come up to warrior two. Right palm up, inhale, Viparita Virasana. Exhale, slowly down. And now here's the last one, everyone. Now inhale, come to Bhujanga. Exhale, slowly come up to Paratasana. Okay, you can stay here for a moment. Or you can drink some water if you need to. Feel free to take a break. Or you can stay, rest in chai pose. Okay? Feel free to take a break if you need to. How are you, everyone? That's great, right? I feel a lot of sweat now here. Okay. Now, we will do something a little bit, not much. Okay, now in Uttita Chaturanga, high plank, belly in, lifts in, the hips not high, hips not down, hips like this, okay? Inhale, exhale, knee to the elbow, inhale back, exhale, knee to the elbow, inhale, come back, exhale, knee to the elbow, inhale, come back, exhale, knee to the elbow, inhale, come back, last one. Knee to the elbow, inhale, come back, exhale, knee to the elbow, inhale, release. Now we will do plank, okay, 1 minute. So if you feel like too much for you, feel free to take a break anytime when you want, or you can do first 30 seconds, okay? So I give you variation. The easy one, Uttita Chaturanga high plank, it's easy. If you want more challenge, you can do forearm and do like this for 1 minute, okay? We do together. But if you cannot, just do 30 seconds, it's okay. We will try. Actually, I should not do, I should look, only watch you, because I tried already this morning. Okay, we will do, choose your variation in high plank or forearm plank, okay? We start in 1 minute. So The hips not up, not so down, it's in the middle. Keep breathing all the time. It's so nice, right? This is my second round now. But you should do better than me, because it's your first round. Okay, keep breathing. Now it's 30 seconds gone, okay? Maybe you can rest. If you want more, you can do more forward. Keep breathing all the time. Breathe normal here. Okay, yay, it's fine now. 1 minute is done. How are you? Who can make 1 minute? It's great. Who not, it's no problem, okay? So the next, we will do a little bit now again. Here, we drop to the side, right. Inhale back, exhale. Inhale, exhale, drop to the right. Inhale back, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, come back to the center, exhale, release. Now, oh, now, you can fold your hands under your forehead. You can check your hips from side to side. We can stay here for a moment. Okay, now stretch your arms by your side like this. Okay, and I hope you hear I remove my. So we stretch the shoulder a little bit after we do some plank for that we don't get stiff shoulder. Because after this, I will do also my practice self for back bend. Okay, it's good also for everyone. After you do like forearm stand, or you can do some handstand, or do some that you use the shoulder, you should try to relax and stretching your shoulder all the time. Okay, it's recommended for me. Okay, now, so left hand 90 degree, it's like this left hand. Okay, you do like this left hand, and slowly twist. If you can, you can put your legs here like this. Okay, we straight. We don't. It's only counter pose. We don't do so much. Here is enough. Don't have to go to like that because now it's only counter pose. Now inhale, come back to the center. Exhale. Now we make your hands 90 degree like this and twist. You can make your knees, left knee like this. Okay, inhale, come back to the center. Interlace your finger behind you. Okay, open your chest like this. Exhale, release now. Okay, we do a little bit more workout. It time flies, time very fast. Because when we happy, we enjoy it. The time go very fast, right? Okay, now you can put, okay, the first not ask your back, okay? You put your navel down to the floor. ดึงสะดือให้ลงไปที่เสือนะคะเพื่อไม่ให้มันเกิด no lock here, okay? And you can put your hands under your button like this, or you can. For me, I feel comfortable like this. Choose your variation, okay? Maybe you are here, inhale, exhale down. When you put your leg down, not bring the leg, not bring the feet down to the floor, okay? Inhale.Exhale, inhale up. I feel comfortable like this. Inhale, exhale down. The feet not touch the floor, okay? Inhale, exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down slowly. Inhale up. Exhale down slowly. Okay. No time so much, so we finish. But at home, you can do 15 times 3 set, okay? Now we just do for a moment. And now the next, we will firm our butt and our hamstring, okay? So hands down to the floor, inhale slowly, hips up. You can stay here for a moment. Keep breathing, tight your butt, tight your hamstring now here, okay?If you can, slowly bring your right knee up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we change the other side. Still hips off the floor, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now feet both still to the floor and hips still high. Okay, tie your butt, tie your hamstring now. Tie your glute now here. Keep breathing.Okay, exhale, release now. Okay, now you can bring the knee to your chest and rock side to side a couple times. Oh, Okay, now inhale, bring the knee to your chest. Exhale, drop the both knee to the right side. You can grab your left knee here like this and look at your left side. Keep breathing and smiling. We work today. How everyone feeling? You feel good, right? Inhale, come back to the center. Exhale now, drop the knee to the left side. You can touch your right knee and look at your right side. Keep breathing. Okay, inhale, slowly come back to the center. Exhale now, release, stretch your legs, stretch your arm to Shavasana. Okay. Give your body, allow your body to get the oxygen entering to the whole cells of your body, to the whole muscle, whole ligaments, tendons in your body. Feel releasing. And let the whole tensions in your body, your mind, your soul, just let it go and breathe here. Slowly bring your awareness back to your body. You can start slowly move your hands, your feet, your arms, your legs. You can bring the feet together. Straighten your arm over your head. Interlock your fingers over your head. Straight maximum like you wake up in the morning. Breathe and exhale. Now you can bring the knees to your chest. You can rock side to side a couple times, or you can circle your knees couple times, clockwise, and reverse side couple times. Okay. Now slowly turn to the left side and stay here for a moment. When you are ready, slowly bring yourself up to the sit position. Take your time, no rush. You can take some water if you need to. You can adjust your hair. Okay. No rush, okay? So, I will take some water. Now when you are finished, when you are ready, you can sit comfortable as you wish, no matter which one, okay? Important thing is sit nice and tall, lengthen your spine, lower your shoulder back and down. We will do Nadi Shodan together, okay? Nadi is mean nervous system. Shodan is mean purify. After this, we will purify the whole system in our body. They have 72,000 Nadi. It's great also for to immune system, for respiratory system, blood circulatory system. Okay. So I show you first. The left hand you can do Gana Mudra like this. The right hand you can do Mirgi Mudra like this. Or easy for you to do like this. Or you can do like this. Okay. We will start first with inhale by left nostril. When we finish all the time. Remember, finish at the left nostril all the time. Doesn't matter how many rounds you do. But when you do, you start with the left nostril. You have to finish with the left nostril. Okay. We start inhale by left nostril. We close left nostril. Exhale by right nostril. We inhale by right nostril. Now we exhale by left nostril. This we call one round. So we do five rounds together at your own pace. After that, we will stay for a moment and breathe normal. Okay. When you are finished, you can slowly close your eyes, breathe normal, stay here for a moment. Don't worry about anything, what it will happen in the future, or what it happened already in the past. Just let it go and breathe. Slowly bring your awareness back. We will finish our class with Om Shri Adinath Mantra. Okay. Bring the hands in front of your heart, palm facing together. Take a nice deep inhale. Shri Adinathaya Namo Asto Tasmai Yeno Buddhista Hatayoka Vidya Viprachate Pronatarajayogam Arudumisho Diro Hinewa Om Shri Adinathaya Namo Asto Tasmai Yeno Buddhista Hatayoka Vidya Viprachate PronatarajayogamArudumisho Dirohinewa Om Shri Adinathaya Namo Asto Tasmai Yeno Buddhista Hatayoka Vidya Viprachate Pronatarajayogam Arudumisho Dirohinewa Take a nice deep inhale. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Bring the thumb to your forehead. Exhale slowly, bow down to the floor. We thank you to the nature. Thank you to the universe. Thank you to the Roshiwat. to our master, our guru, our teacher, our parents. And we thank you to ourselves that you come to practice with me. It's so wonderful, right, everyone? Hope to see you soon. Thank you, everyone. Namaste. Okay. So in this moment, I cannot connect my iPad to the internet, so it's no problem. So I cannot chat with you. Doesn't matter. We cannot chat now. We cannot talk together. But feel free to write a comment down how you feel or what you like that I share with you, what you like to practice with me. Just let me know in the comment below, okay?